I like it.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, as promised, we are here with the hamster, the myth, the legend, Rhino. How are you doing, Rhino?
Hey, hey, pretty good, Rich. How are you?
I'm doing very well.
Awesome.
Now, before we get to your story, your name, Rhino, I mean, that's quite a big name for such a little guy. What's the story behind the name?
Well, what can I say? You know, what's in a name? I think it says more about what you believe. What do you dream? What do you imagine that you can do? What are your aspirations, your goals? You know, where are you going with life? Are you going to be limited to what people see? Or do you want to do more? You know, I want a name that encourages me to live up to it.
That's right. So you're living up to the Rhino name.
I'm raising the bar, man.
That's right. You're raising the ball.
I like it. It's that was good.
Well, I can't deny the attitude, the can-do spirit, the courageousness. Where does that come from?
I think it's something you're born with. You know, either you've got it or you don't.
You don't.
Either you get it or you don't get it. But I'm glad you think I've got it.
Oh, well, obviously you do. I mean, maybe some of that maybe vicarious bravery comes from watching your buddy Bolt on the magic box.
You know, it's hard for Bolt not to rub off a little. You know, his bravery, his goodness, his purity, his awesomeness. He's kind of like a nuclear reactor of amazing goodness. You know, it's gonna get around, even if you try to avoid it.
Sure, but it can't all be him. Tell us a little bit about Rhino the hamster. I mean, what are you all about?
Well, pretty much. I'm all about Bolt. I mean, Bolt is awesome. I mean, when you've got something as big and awesome as Bolt in your life, there's not a whole lot of room for anything else. Except for, well, the magic box, watching as many programs as I can.
The magic box itself. Any other favorite programs other than Bolt and talking pictures, of course?
Well, generally speaking, I like to go for shows with action, adventure, explosions, gunplay, displays of martial arts prowess, you know, 24, Heroes, Lost, American Idol's not bad either. That's pretty exciting.
Anything with cats in it?
Oh, well, I don't really need to watch anything on TV with cats because I kind of have to live with one.
Yes.
You know, that Mittens.
Well, how is the new home?
Oh, it's not bad. Mm-hmm. The great thing is there's room for all kinds, even the cat. You know, we can spread out, roll around. You know, I can scan the perimeter for evil and bad guys sneaking up. There's trees, there's grass. It's nice.
So do you take ball trips back to the old RV and just let them know that you're okay? I mean,
I send the occasional Twitter. You know, I put it out there on Facebook every so often. They know I'm breathing. I'm still kicking.
Yeah, I've seen you in your ball doing the.
You like that?
Oh yeah.
Well, I've got the skills.
You're quite a multitasker. I don't even know.
I am. You know, and it's not easy for a hamster to text. You know, I have to kind of jump around from key to key. You know, it takes more than my little hand and feet, you know, to do it at a time. But that's okay. It keeps me in shape.
Yeah, I think it's that whole opposable thumb thing.
Yeah, well, you know.
Yeah.
We all have our skills, don't we?
That's true. And our challenges, but you seem to overcome them.
Yep.
Now, for people who want to see the adventures of Bolt at home,
is such a thing possible?
It's such a thing as possible. You watch it from your RV, right?
Well, yeah.
Yeah, they can watch it. And we have some copies of Bolt that they can watch in their home. They can go to our website. Do you seem to be a fan of all things talking pictures? Would you happen to know our website?
Well, of course. It's www.talkingpictures.tv.
There you go. And all you have to do is just enter and leave your name and address and phone number. Don't tell him, though.
What?
Nothing.
What was that?
Nothing at all.
You're not an agent of the Green-Eyed Man undercover, are you?
I am not. You know, I'm in my own ball, and maybe you just couldn't hear me.
You're not in a Rich Bonaduce mask, are you?
I am, in fact. Yes.
Wow.
Wow.
You're a phantom.
I am. Hey, we'll be right back after this.
Okay. Awesome. Man, I totally messed your name up, didn't I?
I wrote it out phonetically.
You did. And I still. You're just so awesome. I got too excited.
Yeah, that was it. Hey, I heard Tony is looking forward to seeing you in Utah.